the last thing that I think I need to talk to you about, well, actually a couple of things, this is going to involve an uncomfortable conversation, and you and I have talked about this a couple of times, is that correct?
Yes, sir, we have.
You know that I want to ask you about a particular quote that Travis McMichael stated on the crime scene that was overheard by one of the defendants and shared with investigators prior to police arriving, correct?
That's correct, yes, sir.
And though this may be an uncomfortable conversation for the benefit of the court and for the record, we're making it clear that this is not your quote, it's not the GBI's quote, this is a quote from a statement of Mr. Bryan as to what he heard Travis McMichael say prior to police arriving, correct?
Very much so, yes, sir.
Understanding that and understanding that it might be a little uncomfortable to talk about the words because it involves a curse word and something else, I need to ask you about that quote. Can you please articulate for the court what Mr. Bryan said he heard Travis McMichael say prior to police arriving and after the fatal shooting?
Yes, Mr. Bryan said that after the shooting took place, before police arrival, while Mr. Arbery was on the ground, that he heard Travis McMichael make the statement,